ask how your spiritual life is growing since you came to pray. How are the prayers working in your life, even with the child?
First of all, I have to get the group to Cure Hospital because it's my first time to find a hospital like this one where we offer prayers. It has been helpful to me since we know that in Malawi, if you go to hospital, it is a tough time to find a place where you can go and pray. But at Cure here, we do pray in the morning hours and in the evening hours. It has surely helped me in my life because I don't have time to go outside and go to church and pray with my friends. I'm already a Christian, but you know, in Hebrews, it tells us not to stop gathering together to pray the Lord, but you have to do so. So, as we gather here at the Cure, it has really helped me. And it has helped me also not to think much, to worry much about the problem of my daughter. But it has encouraged me that God is able to be in the room.
What's that doing, Jim?
It's good.
I really appreciate it.
What's that doing?